A Morwell woman has suffered horrific burns after a hot water bottle burst while she was lying in bed. Specialists at the Alfred Hospital have told Neary Tai they're seeing a surge in cases as more Victorians look for cheaper ways to keep warm.
It's a common household product that was supposed to help ease Stephanie Campbell's stomach ache. Instead, it's caused her more pain.
It's been pretty traumatic, both mentally and physically.
The 27-year-old filled a hot water bottle with boiling water before hopping into bed.
I had it on for about 5 or 10 minutes and the material on it just split, so it was pure boiling water on my stomach.
Steph sustained serious burns to her back and bottom. She spent 10 days at the Alfred Hospital after undergoing surgery for a skin graft.
It's quite hard looking at yourself in the mirror and seeing the scars on your body from what's happened.
Specialist doctors use skin from her back to cover the wounds.
The aim of doing a skin graft is to reduce significant infection, which can make the whole body sick, as well as really significant scarring.
Surgeons here at the Alfred Hospital say they've already seen a surge in cases this month, with patients being admitted with nasty burns as a result of using a hot water bottle.
Perhaps more people are using water bottles as a source of heat than they have previously, due to maybe reducing the amount of heating they're using at home.
Hot water bottles come with a long list of warnings, including check the condition of your bottle before using it, replace it every 12 months, don't overfill it, and don't use boiling water. Never sit or lie on top of it.
Make sure that they're designed according to Australian regulations and Australian standards.
Seeing what's happened to me, I would highly recommend discarding them.
Neary Tai, Nine News.